Hello, welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon. The man right here is...
JD the Prophet.
Is Kanye West. It's my beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy. It's gorgeous. Kid Cudi's on this. Raekwon.
Raekwon, yeah.
I remember him.
Yeah, he's a Wu-Tang associated. Wu-Tang adjacent, I believe.
Anyway, Kanye West. There's a reason he is who he is, and that's because every time we listen to a song, we're like, oh my gosh, Kanye's brilliant.
Yeah, I mean, we're kind of on the sneak doing a Kanye season now. We just, like... You know, videos have been what they are, and then we put a Kanye one up, and the video, the views are like that, and we're like, let's give the people what they want.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's give the people what they want.
Let's do some Kanye. Yeah. And also, I'm still learning about Kanye.
Yeah.
And I'll give it to me, basically.
There's only a few artists we can still do this with. You know, like, you just run out, but Kanye has a massive back catalogue. Obviously, I know it. But I'm also thinking, because I've got no memory, I can never remember what the songs are.
And doing it in this, how many times we've done a Tupac track and gone, oh my gosh, it's far better than we thought. There's ways and means.
Everything, I know this is going to be good. As soon as it starts, I'll know it and I'm going to be excited. That's this one.
I love how much he likes guitars.
Oh, this one's so good.
See, I wouldn't be surprised, but actually, it's not a guitar. That's Kanye singing.
Yeah, it might be. Yeah.
Ain't no question if I want it, I need it. I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. I'm on the edge, so why are you playing? I'm saying I'm nothing, never seen it. I dream it. I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. No more chances if you blow this. You blow this, I will never ever let you. Officially answers to the call of autumn. All them falling for the love of balling. Get caught with 30 rocks, the cop look like Alec Baldwin. Inner-century anthems based off inner-city tantrums. Based off the way we was branded. Jerome.
Why is he rapping through a pillow?
I don't know.
He's the weirdest guy. Yeah. Should I rap through a pillow? Yeah, okay, do it. He's nuts.
Do what you want.
More time
than been too long.
Yeah. At the airport, they check all through my bag and tell me that it's random, but we stay winning. This week has been a Bama side. Opportunities is lucrative. This the real world. Homie school finished. They just stole your dreams. You don't know who did it. I treat the cash the way the government tree says. I won't be satisfied till all my niggas get it. Get it? Ain't no question if I want it, I need it. I can feel it slowly drifting.
One of life's great mysteries is why is Kid Cudi so good? A man who can't even really sing that well, yet everything he does just sounds like magic.
Some people just got it, man.
I mean, like, the man hums and it sounds like heaven.
Yeah, just got it. Just got
it. He's magic. He's a magic man. And all he ever does is tweet once a week going, hey, have a great day. That's what he does.
He's a good guy.
Yeah, he is.
I'm on the edge, so why are you playing? I'm saying I will never, ever let you let this down. Hip-hop just a euphemism for a new religion. The soul nation standing at attention. As long as I'm a polo smiling, they think they got me. But they'd try to crack me if they ever see a black me. I thought I chose a field where they couldn't sap me. If a nigga is, this is my Olympics. We make them say, oh, cause the game's so pimpish. Choke a South Park writer with a fish stick. I insisted to get up off of this dick. And these drummers must have missed it. Ain't no question if I want it, I need it. I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. I will never ever let you live this down. I need more drinks and less lights. And that American apparel girl adjust tights. She told the director she's trying to get into school. He said take them glasses off and get in the pool. It's been a while since I watched a tool. Cause like a Crip said, I hate history. I don't believe in yesterday. And what's a black beetle anyway? A fucking roach? I guess is why they got me sitting there fucking coach. My guy said I need a different approach. Cause people is looking at me like I'm sniffing coke. It's not funny anymore. Try different jokes. Tell them hug and kiss my ass. X and O, and kiss the ring while they are belting two classes. I ain't got it, I'm coming after whoever who has it. I'm coming after whoever who has it. You blowing up, that's good, fantastic. That, y'all, it's like that, y'all. I don't really give a fuck about it at all. Cause the same people that try to blackball me forgot about two things, my black balls. Ain't no question if I want to play it. I'm saying I will never ever let you live this down. Yo, I I don't cop Tim's, just lived in lenses. Kid Armani suits, fresh fruits, Bally boots and Benzes. Counting up, smoking, one cuff. Live as a red jag, a Louis bag, grabbing the blunt, fuck it, special. It matched every black pair of Nikes, throwing dice for decimals. The older head, bolder head, would train a soldier head. Make sure he right in the field, not a soldier dead. That meant cold red, bent off the black skunk, the black Dutch, back of the old shed. If you can't live, you're dying. You give a mind's Ray Kanye. Nothing, nothing, not foreseen it. I dream it. I can feel it slowly drifting away from me. No more chances if you know this. You know this. I will never, ever.
What does it say? Shut up. No, don't shut up. It was great. What can you say about an artist that his back catalogue and his catalogue and body of work is so good that I forgot that song exists? A song that good? A song that's like a 10 out of 10 song that good? I forgot it existed until I heard the fucking first note.
It's ridiculous. This is stupid.
I mean, God knows what our reaction was. I don't think we stopped him all at once.
My head. Yeah. I love the fact he always uses guitar. Like, he never follows the expected path.
Yeah.
He does whatever the hell he wants to do. He makes it work. Yeah, he's a little bit self-indulgent, I'll say that.
But there's no doubt about that.
In half, yeah. And I think I'd have been just as good, but it doesn't matter because I'm enjoying it. I'm riffing out to it. He's got some great lines in there.
Yeah.
Doesn't give a shit. Sings through a pillow. Like, he's just great. He's crazy, but he's great.
Yeah, he's definitely one of the greatest of all time.
Oh, yeah.
He's definitely one of the greatest of all time. When you build it all together, not just pure rapping, and it all together, he's definitely one of the greatest.
Absolutely.
There's no two ways about it. There's
the reason he's Kanye West, right?
Yeah.
And that's because he's Kanye West. As stupid as it sounds.
Yep.
We're going to do some more Kanye. Going to smash
it
out.
Yeah. Make sure you're leaving the comments down below. Cards, bro. The ones you want.
Yeah. And make sure you check the channel to make sure we haven't done it. Like we've done, by the way. So you still see that. We've done it. Like the video, share the video, subscribe. Patreon.com/RockReacts if you can help us out. And on Instagram, Twitter @RockReacts.
That's it. Catch you on the next one. Peace.